mind be purged, world be saved.
Next on the agenda, access denied.
Neutralizing threat.
Transfiguration.
For Rex Lapis. Way behind schedule. All hail! Born of ice and frost!
Obey!
Next on the agenda. Way behind schedule. For Rex Lapis! No touching!
By ordinance divine, my will embodied! Cryo incarnate! Take your true form!
Denied.
My will embodied.
Threats.
Transfiguration.
Denied. Thank you. on the agenda? For Rex Lapis!
If you lie on the grass, you can feel the heartbeat of the world.
Way behind schedule.
Stop adding weird abilities to the characters.
Surely it'd be more interesting for the protagonist to discover their ability to stop time here.
The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago.
Stop adding weird abilities to the
Surely
characters.
Surely it'd be more interesting for the protagonist to discover their ability to stop time here.
Stop adding weird abilities to the characters.
My pole arm doesn't distinguish friend from foe.
Surely,
and there is clearly a limit to
the
Red Rope's power.
To discover their ability.
That's
to
why
stop
I loathe
time.
Crowded
here.
Areas.
It's so nice to de-stress.
Don't be a killjoy! Miscalculated.
On the agenda. We're way behind schedule.
To the fair.
No touching.
My will and body.
You had your chance.
Finally, I...
Next on the agenda.
No.
Blaze over. Born of ice and frost.
By ordinance divine.
Add Astra. Thank you for complete. The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago.
This realm is... If you ever have any questions... This realm is...
to write. Four? No, five. No. I gotta stop worrying so much about everything. The whole point of me taking a vacation was to come here and relax. When did you get back? I've got everything I need here. No complaints at all. Usually, I'm pretty picky about whether the place has any pesky bugs flying around. You know, the kind that keep buzzing around the room and distracting you? Yeah, those are the ones. They may be tiny, but when they go buzzing, right by your ear in the dead of the night? That's so annoying. I used to always lose sleep because of those pests, but thankfully there's nothing like that here. It's tidy and peaceful here. Practically an oasis for insomniacs like me. How many reports do I have left to write? Four? Five. No. I gotta stop worrying so much about everything. The whole point of me taking a vacation was to come here and relax. When did you get back? Sure, that would be nice. Let me think about what would be interesting for you. I know! The Sighing Spirit of Laboratory. Ever heard of it? So there's some things you don't know then. Okay, so get this. There's this creepy laboratory in our institute where strange things happen. Several people say that when they've walked by that lab at night, they heard the sound of someone sighing inside. But then, when they opened the door to check, the room was completely dark, and there was nobody inside. Weird stuff like this happens a couple times a week, and it's bad luck for the one who hears it. It means you'll flunk your next exam. Huh? You don't believe it? Just ask my classmates. Almost everyone will tell you the same. And even the ones who don't believe it still go out of their way to avoid that place. Nobody wants to risk failing their exams, you know? How many reports do I have left to write? 4? No. I gotta stop worrying so much about everything. The whole point of me taking a vacation was to come here and relax. When did you get back? Things I want to do? Let's see. Where to start? I can think of a dozen things just off the top of my head. Take a really nice nap. Walk all around this beautiful place. But if you mean what I want to do most right here and now, then I guess it'd be to simply do nothing. You're so nice and all, and everything here just makes me feel so comfortable. I didn't mean there's anything wrong with this place. That's not what I'm trying to say at all. Okay, thanks. As you can see, I lack confidence no matter what I do. There's always something worrying me. I'm under a lot of pressure and it really stresses me out. I don't know if I'm studying hard enough or how my future will turn out. Whether it's studying or even just life in general. There are so many things I have yet to get the hang of. And I'm always scared that I'll miss something important. I'll never be able to forgive myself if that happens. It's exhausting, but I guess you already saw that. Which is probably why you suggested I take a vacation and get some proper rest, right? Well, at least I was smart enough to figure that out. And to realize that I should really take you up on your offer and make sure I get a good rest for once. Alright, it's decided. My mind needs a rest. So I'm not going to do anything or worry about anything at all. Oh, perfect. Let's go relax and just let the day pass by.
Thank you.
Welcome home. It's great to have you back. I heard that I should say these sorts of things whenever family returns home. Good night. Have a nice rest. If you find yourself tossing and turning, I have some herbs to calm the spirit and help you sleep. Just let me know if you need them. Even if it's late, I promise it won't be trouble for me at all. So please don't hesitate.
What a spacious kitchen! With all this equipment, we could provide enough marching rations for an entire company! Being here reminds me of the gatherings I had with my teammates. Although I can't drink with everyone, I'm happy just to be part of the conversation.
Mind be purged, world be saved. The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago.
Hmm.
Something about this place feels familiar. This campsite's layout is similar to the example provided in the first version of the Knights of Favonius Reconnaissance Manual. You're amazing! How did you manage to remember all these little details? I'm just in awe.
My pole arm doesn't distinguish friend from foe, and there is clearly a limit to the red rope's power. That's why I loathe crowded areas. Mind be purged, world be saved. The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago. If we were in Liyue Harbor, this street would be crammed with people, and I don't think I'd stay longer than I needed to. But here, this street seems like such a safe place. Join me for a walk. It could be good practice for you, helping me acclimatize to the mortal world. I much prefer tranquil places like this to the constant clamor of the city. It's somewhere that I can be myself, no distractions. A life of freedom, leisure, and relative privacy. It seems this appeals to you, too.
Wow, this place is so neat and tidy. It's basically perfect. There's nothing for me to do here at all. In which case, let's play instead. I'll get Uruguay to hide somewhere and you try to find it. I play this game with my friends a lot.
Mind be purged, world be saved.
Implements. Oh, don't you worry. I've learned a thing or two from Xiangling. Even Master really enjoys my food. Is there anything you'd like to eat? Just tell me, and I'll make it for you right away.
This realm is...
Way behind schedule. Next on the agenda,
check.
We're way behind schedule.
Solidify! Stabilize! Solidify! Gather! Thank you.
Take your true form!
The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago.
I wish life could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me. Astra.
This realm is... If you ever have...
to apply. My apologies.
I can put these to good use. Knights and aristocrats share the same cultural heritage, but the knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail.
Thank you for completing.
me, worm!
For Rex Lapis! Access denied. Right now, right here.
Share my knowledge!
Everyone hold hands! Hold the... A sight to behold.
Insignificant pest!
No touching! Next on the agenda...
As per our contract.
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle. Not bad, not bad. Not bad. You've got a trick or two.
Break!
No use hiding back there.
Born of ice and frost.
Got you. All you do is run.
Born of ice and frost.
Beg for mercy.
here. Right now.
Hey!
Take heart. Victory will be ours.